Some of the most iconic sites are located in the global south. In this increasingly connected world, the future of sustainable tourism and world heritage may well rest in digitization. The COVID-19 pandemic has only underscored this.
New technologies like a virtual reality or augmented reality should be able to prepare the visitors, both offsite, starting from the program in the visit, but also inside, in order to be able to show what is not visible quickly.
If you go to this website, Uzbekistan360.uz, so you can see cities. Here you can choose the cities, for example, Khiva. Well, this website enables tourists who really want to visit Uzbekistan, even during pandemic, so they can watch, enjoy, and see the beauty of the city of Khiva.
And tourism SMEs have been seriously affected and require support and a strategy for their reactivation. And while choosing the city, it will find the SMEs that participate. Here we can see the city of Guanajuato, and it will display all the SMEs that are participating.
There is a need for constant retrofitting, upskilling, and technological advances, because as we speak today, new drones are being invented, new apps are being launched, and we have to be better connected in order to know what to use and how to harness the potential of all these incredible technological advances.
It is more about people. Digital innovations, digital measures are only means to facilitate enhanced, better human experiences. And we do hope the recovery of tourism sector will benefit from the engagement of all citizens and stakeholders by sharing their ideas and their spontaneous experiences during this period.